So frustrating day today out on the water. I really couldn't get anything going. The first two periods, all I could catch was non-scorables. I tried to make my pattern work from earlier in the week. I was basically focused on ditches and drains, throwing a Strike King KVD 300 series jerkbait. That's a Pro Blue on my own signature lose setup. It worked great in the beginning. I've caught them in practice with it real well, but once we had these big winds, it really churned up the water and dirtied it up and made it harder for those fish to see that. I think with the warming conditions, a lot of those fish moved on too. So today I finally made the adjustment shallow and got into a good area and started catching some fish, but I just ran out of time. So it was a tough day. I wish I would have made that transition about one period sooner. And, you know, I think we'd be talking about a different story right now, but still, I learned a ton. You know, had a solid tournament here at Sam Rayburn. Got a ton of history on this lake. Love this place, and it is about to get wide open. I think the championship round is going to be pretty crazy for the guys that got it dialed in. You know, I was just a little too late.